Hello everyone. We are back. And it is time to start on this warp room. So we have plant food, sewer or later, obviously another sewer level. Plant food I think is a foresty level. I think. Bear down is a polar bear, but in which sense rotor room. Let's do and then unbearable. I think that might be the one where you're chased by a polar bear, and that might be riding a polar bear one. But I'm going to do a ruins one because I haven't had one of those yet. These are fun. You'll see there's an area over to the left there. That is actually a secret area. Let's see if I can... I failed the jump. So this video is late going out, almost certainly. Oh, the irony. Because I spent last night and most of this morning and afternoon, it's now 2:30, installing my new 6TB drive to put my videos on. Ugh. Because I was getting completely fed up of running out of space on my video drive and having to be really aggressive about deleting videos. I had to put some videos on my main hard drive to make room, which means that was fuller than it should have been. I'm really bad at playing and talking at the same time, aren't I? I've just been standing still while I was saying all that. Okay, I'm going to stop trying that now. But, yeah, I'm really bad at playing and talking because I just lost my train of thought. So I now have my two, instead of a 2TB drive for my videos, I've got 6TB. And I've moved from my old 1TB main hard drive to the 2TB. So I've got more room on there, so I should be able now to actually get Overwatch if I want to. Because I'll have room for it. I mean, I had room for... Oh, for God's sake. I had room for it technically before, but not that would leave any space to have anything else. And oh look, because I've died so many times. Right. What have we here? Just normal crates, okay. Or the Wumpa fruit. Hello, the gem that's obviously at the end of the secret route. No, I can't make that jump, no way. It might be physically possible, maybe, but I can't do it. Still got a way to go on this, I haven't had a bonus yet. There it is. Oh no, is this the one where you can actually get off the bonus level onto the main thing, but you'll fall off because you can't see what you're doing? I think it is. I'm not going to do that. Just thought I'd mention it because it's funny. Oh, this is backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. If those were normal crates that it did by doing it, maybe, but because it's just to progress, it's a little bit annoying. Oh, are you kidding? I just slid off the back. Let's try that again. But yes, I could have delayed doing my hard drives until after I'd recorded and gotten this video going. But then I'm not sure exactly where... See, I can't talk and play. I just can't. I don't know exactly when I would have gotten around to it, because after this, I'm going to need to get a fairly rapid start on Minecraft, because I want to do a montage at the start of the next Minecraft episode, which means I need to get that recorded in plenty of time. There's the whole set of factors. I just wanted to get the drives done because it's been an issue for a while. So, point is it's done. I've got 3 times as much video storage space now as I had before. It should keep me going. Because when I got the 2TB, I thought that'll be enough. But I think that was before I started doing 1080p 60fps, and that really drove up the file sizes. So, I mean, raw footage is a lot bigger than rendered footage, obviously. So I have to delete raw footage once the videos have gone out. And I usually like to keep that around until I've seen the videos get some views and ideally some likes. You know, not for ego, but just so that I know... So that I know that the video hasn't got any rendering issues without having to... I always used to watch videos all the way through before I publish them. Now I skim through them to check for rendering errors, but that doesn't necessarily mean I'll catch it if it's there, because I might just skip over the... an error. So I like to wait until there have been views on the video so that indicates to me that there probably is no error in it, and then I will delete the footage, but I was having to get more aggressive about it and delete stuff practically as soon as the video had gone out because I needed the space to record more stuff. That will no longer be a concern. So it should be a lot better. Okay. Nope, this is a river one. There is a foresty one that has... I think? I can't remember. Oh well. Anyway, let's get on with this. Oh, we've got another timer. Lovely. Go for it. Balls! That's diabolical. Well, never mind that then. No, don't pull me in. Okay, let's pass those. Ah! Balls to it. Ah! That was a really bad angle. Let's try that again, shall we? This is so awkward! This bit. Don't like it. You have to time it when you can't really properly see what's going on without getting close enough to the whirlpools that they're a hazard. Okay. Not good. Okay. And, yeah, you have a 1 minute timer to get through that, and however much else. Make sure that blows up before I go on this, otherwise it might go funny. Oh! Didn't notice that platform above my head. Well, I did, but not before I'd hit it. Ah, did it again! Right. You'd think the Wumpa Fruit would clue me in. That's kind of the point. But no. Yeah. Oh, exact life. That's always kind of satisfying. Balls to it. So once again, a path you have to take before getting on the jet ski board. What even is? Oh, that was odd. What even is this thing called? Motorized surfboard? I guess, kind of. At least I got the gem for all the crates. But you have 1 minute from that checkpoint back there to get to the... Really? I mean, you can see why I'm a bit hesitant to go for 100%.
Crash! Thank goodness! I hacked into Cortex's computer and found detailed schematics for an improved Cortex Vortex and a suspicious-looking space station. I'm not sure, but Cortex might be trying
what? Let's mix it up a bit and have some bears. A bit more intimidating than the boulder. Just the list of random hazards that it throws at you. Just strange lizards and... These fences are new. Ow. I would love a mask. I really would. Ah. Now, I think this is the bridge, actually. I think this is the one. But do I want to do it now? No. I'll come back to it. See, this would have been a lot easier if I'd done the nitro box first. I mean, I'm still going to go over to get the life, but... Okay. I'm not going to get the life. There's no way I can safely do that. No chance. But I won't lose a life for doing this, because it's a bonus level, so... sod it. So let's do that. And then that. And it'll make my job easier. Suddenly, there are no dangerous nitro crates there. Thank you. Did I have to do that last time? I'm sure I just jumped up before. Maybe I'm wrong. That's how you do it. Thank you. I don't trust it to break the crates. It should do, the ones that are right in the middle. Oh! But, I wouldn't say I trust it. Oh! Should have skidded through that one. Well, that was good. Beeping lizards. Crouch much longer than I'd like to, but meh, I still made it. Here we go. So now I have to hit crates while on. Too much bear. Whoa! Look at it laughs at you. Laughs at you. Better be the gem. Excuse me? So is the secret area not part of the secret warp room and it's just a secret region of the level? I mean, it has been some years, so I don't remember everything. Okay, let's try this. If I did face cam, I would just be looking at the camera right now. So, yeah. Oh god, I remember now. This. Aha! Oh my gosh. Oh. Nearly. I don't know if there are any checkpoints in here, that's... Oh, God. Yeah, there is a checkpoint. Gotcha. Oh, the armoured dillos. Get it? It's an armadillo, but it's armoured. Oh, I forgot that I forgot they shove you off to the side if you do that. It's a good thing I went out of my way to hit all the crates. Even though I was just rushing through to get to the hole. Oh, I could tell I wasn't going to make that. As soon as I'd made the jump, I was like, nope. Yeah, fine. Oh, nearly. Nearly. So nearly. buggering ale. Oh, I was caught in the leftover blast. Great! Bugger. Bugger! Really? I mean, it's worthwhile for pressing down, but Jesus Christ. Okay, time it, time it. Okay, fine. You know, it's... I'll take it. Oh. Oh, I didn't think I'd made that then. Ah, nearly. And I'm back here. Yep, that's fine. Calm. Yeah, I'm not going to get to a Nitro in time to make use of my Mercy invincibility. It's not going to happen. Disconcertingly close to the Nitro. Oh, bugger! What? Oh, I did it again! And I was alright there. Sorry. Rage. Well, that was stupid. And that was also stupid. Right. Just analyse the situation for a moment. Finally! But of course this brings me up here, and means I have to make it to the next checkpoint. Which... you know, that would have benefited me. Okay, fine, the next checkpoint is actually here. Fine, good. Really? You killed my mask? Better get the gem after all of this. Really? I didn't move across enough. Well, I got broken anyway, so that's fine. Gem, please. 56, I think that was it. Really? Where? Screw you. I probably missed two that I skipped because I thought it was going to be a... I don't know. I'd have to review the footage. I've probably put a caption on screen now saying where I've been a deer. Okay. With the amount I've cut out of that footage, I've probably got time for another level. Sewer, polar bear. Sewer, polar bear. I'm thinking sewer. I'm not feeling another polar bear ride at the moment. Straight in with the nitro right there, lovely. Oh god, these guys are a pain. I could leave that because it's on top of the nitro and we'll get destroyed, but no. Oh god. Fun. Okay, I don't have the yellow gem yet. I don't think we even had the opportunity to get the yellow gem yet. I think that's in an area I haven't. Oh. Oh, yeah, sorry, I was thought hole in the floor, but no, that's where the gem platform goes, never mind me. Oh, bugger. I need to not die doing this, because the checkpoint is there. Thank you. Wait, that fan's spinning very fast. Oh, I know what you have to do. I remember how that works. You have to hit the enemy in front of it and they'll destroy one of the blades. Still fairly, leaves a fairly dangerous hazard that you have to get past, but that's why it gives you a mask, I suppose. Oh, you get infinite ones of them, I forgot that. Come on then. There we go. Checkpoint. And whoop. And whoop. And yellow platform. Interesting. I think one's the exit, essentially. I don't know whether you come to here and then you go back there, or whether you'd have to get all the crates in between there and here. That would be a nuisance. Hopefully it's all nitro crates in the jello gem route. Okay, we've got him that way. What have we got this? Oh, you're going along the tunnel. That's interesting. Okay, I'm going to take the left path. Because I suspect from the fact that I just hit an exclamation box that something's going to have changed over here. Probably those crates next to the crystal. Most of this is being wasted. At least it lets me deal with him. And there's the end. And I've got a double mask, so I'm fine. Worst case scenario, I lose a mask. There's the gem. say, I'm not going to do bear down now, because that'll be an hour of me dying repeatedly to try and get all the crates. So, that is going to be it for this episode. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favourite and comment, help support the channel. Follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with what's going on. And subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.